morning, LHS. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Adam. Student Council is having a meeting today to discuss homecoming days and the snowball. Tickets to the snowball are being sold in the bank through December 15th. They won't be sold at the door, so go ahead and purchase one while you can.
Come to the bank and purchase all of your school spirit needs. We have half-price basketball game tickets for $3 for this Friday night, as well as extra junior and senior class shirts, 100-year shirts, and $1 wristbands. Also, art club shirts are available for pre-purchase.
The Humane Society will meet Tuesday after school in C200, and HOSA will meet Thursday after school in C306. Today is the last day for this semester to put in work at the Writing Center. The Writing Center is open this afternoon from 2:30 to 4 o'clock in room B207.
I know getting in and out of school is always a hassle, but be sure to drive safely and courteously in the parking lot when on school grounds. Always wear a seatbelt and pay mind to the speed limit. If you don't follow these rules, you could lose your parking privileges and receive a ticket from the LPD.
If you have any questions regarding the yearbook, follow the LHS yearbook on Instagram and Twitter at LHSSouvenir100. Now let's throw it to sports.
Yesterday started the District 12 bowling tournament, with quarterfinal matches being held across the district. Your Lady Devils took on the Lady Hawks of Merrill Hyde yesterday at Pro Bowl West. Much like the regular season match, the Lady Devils rolled their way to another victory, defeating the Lady Hawks 26-1.
Lady Devils advanced to the semifinal round of the District 12 tournament Thursday, where they will face the Lady Bears at Mount Juliet, 1 p.m. at Pro Bowl West. District awards will be at 3 p.m. and the finals will start at 3:30 p.m.
Blue Devils will face Station Camp today at 4 for their quarterfinal round match.
The Lebanon Devilette girls basketball team defeated Hendersonville last night at 63-48. Senior Malaya Oldham hit her first 7 three-pointers in the first half and finished the game with a tie of 25 points to improve to a 2-0, and District 9 AAA hitting 7 three-pointers in a row is believed to be a school record.
The Blue Devils and Devilettes travel to Wilson Central Friday night with the girls' tip-off set for 6:30. We need your support as we expect a huge student section Friday night for this rivalry game.
The wrestling team competed against Wilson Central and Mount Juliet last night in the Wilson Central County Duels.
Some of the highlights were Eli Clemens, Jackson Whitaker, and Eli Nelms all going 2-0.
There is a home wrestling match on Thursday night at 6 p.m.
For anyone interested in participating in the spring musical, Guys and Dolls, auditions will be held after break on January 16th, 17th, and 18th. Sheet music, audition forms, and crew forms will be available Monday, December 11th. Check the auditorium doors for any info you might need.
If you're too shy to be in the musical, you still have an opportunity to be involved in the theater program. In the 2018-2019 school year, there will be a technical theater class offered as a skinny block that includes set construction for main stage shows, costuming, makeup, etc.
Auditions for chamber singers are next week. Students will need to talk with Ms. Fitzgerald to schedule a 5-minute time. Auditions will consist of quick series of vocal exercises to show range, tone, and harmony abilities. Then you will sing a 30 seconds of a song of their choice. Let's take a look at our chamber students.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Yourself a merry, merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide. From now on, our troubles will be miles away, miles away. Golden days of yore.
Any student interested in joining choir, two non-audition groups, just need to see Miss Fitzgerald in A704.
The Fine Arts Holiday Concert is this Friday evening at 6:30. The program is free and features a wide variety of holiday music performed by our band and choir. The program ends with a truly spectacular finale featuring all of our great students.
We have a lot going on here at Lebanon, so make sure you're up to date. That's all we have today, LHS. I'm Adam.
And I'm Ethan. This has been News to You from the White. Have a great day, LHS.
Christmas, let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself.